Yesterday we were all very, very, very bad, very down, and we were very frustrated. But at the same time, we also appreciate a lot the game of Dom Rep. So, of course, our attack was very bad yesterday because 21 mistake plus 17 block were too much, too many points with our attack. But from the other side, our attack was forced sometimes to make too much mistake because the defense of Dom Rep were excellent. But today I have to congratulate my team because they enter with so much angriness, with so much motivation. So I think today is that they want to win, no question. They wanted to make much better than yesterday, and they did, with aggressive in every part of the game.
I feel uncomfortable with the team because I think that we could be better in the court. They won so easy, and I'm so angry about it.
Our service was more stronger. We attacked with more power, with more intensity. So I think everybody in the team, they were really pushing, and this was a different.
I have also to thank my team. Yesterday we finished at, the match was almost 3 hours this morning. At 9 o'clock we did like 100 attack almost, you know, so. But they were all motivated to find a better rhythm with the setter, to find a good rhythm in attack. And today we again, we enter with our quickness. So that was very important.